guys. This is VFS 510 connector. We will connect it to VFS. This piece will be knurled, so you can catch it easy to screw and unscrew, exactly like the 901 connector. We screw 510 atomizer. I don't have the extension yet, but I will make it. For now, we will vape it without the extension, so we will not fill the tank of the VS until the threads, because liquid will come inside the atomizer from this level. About 3 millimeters before the threads. We will put the cartridge first, because atomizer is very small, so liquid will come inside it if we don't put the cartridge. CR. It was open either. Batteries are 3.7 each, so 7.4 vape with a 5.5 no, excuse me, with a 6 ohm 510 atomizer. I took about 200 inhales without the need of closing the CR, taking primary inhales, and I believe you will that there is no need for primary inhales anymore with 510 atomizer, because it is filled
maybe better than the 901 atomizer. If not better, just the same. I don't know. You will see it when you test it by yourself. Thanks a lot. Bye.